children, good morning. How are you? Do you remember what we learned yesterday? We learned about the sense organs. Yes, children, did you do your homework? Yes, children, how many sense organs are there? Yes, there are 5 sense organs. What are they? They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. So what do you do with your eyes, children? You see with your eyes. There are 2 eyes and you see with your eyes. And with your ears, you hear. With the nose, you smell and you breathe. With your tongue, you taste the things, children. And you swallow the things, you chew, you push the food inside. Then the tongue will let you know whether the food is sweet, hot, sour, spicy, etc. Okay. Then what is this, children? Skin. So what do you do with your skin, children? You touch the things. You will know whether it is soft, whether it is hard, whether it is smooth. So you learn, children, the function of draw the eyes and write the functions. Draw ears, nose, tongue, and skin. You can know the different colors with your eyes. You can identify different colors. You can hear different sounds, the dogs barking, the cats mewing, the birds chirping. You can identify different sounds you can hear with your ears. And you can smell, the smell of the perfume, smell of your agarbatti, soap, powder, good smell, bad smell, all you can identify and differentiate with your nose, children. And tongue, you can identify different taste of food. And you will tell your mama, no, yummy, tasty, delicious, hot, sour. So your tongue will tell you. Okay. Then skin, children. You hold the things with your hand. Your skin will feel whether it is hot, cold, and all. Okay, children, you learn the spellings, draw, and learn for test. Thank you, children. Have a good day.